Okay, so I don't know who's in here. This is going to be really, really quick. I did not realize that Amber had gone live while I was live. I want to make it very clear that I, in no way, shape, or form, blamed Amber for nonsense's CPS call. You were not blamed. I never said I thought you did it. As a matter of fact, I don't think you did. I don't. As a matter of fact, what I said was, you never know who's watching, who could have done it. I never once said Amber called CPS on nonsense. Not one time.